All right, check it out, everybody. Tuesday, we're here. We tore this off yesterday. All of this. I have some footage on my phone that I will put up on the video. But yeah, so today we're gonna go ahead and put the base, which is this base, smooth and granulated. Hector's putting, starting off the base there. It's a little hot, so I'm just gonna hook it up to this magnet. So I'm gonna hook it up to this pipe, that pipe, or that, or this T-top right here. Get some footage. But yeah, we're gonna get after it. It's only two of us. We have to finish it today, so that's what we're gonna be doing. But yeah, so let's get after it. Hope you enjoy. So this is the magnet hammer I was talking about, guys. And this thing, boom, good to go. Check it out. Pass. Let's get it.
¿Pongo otro?
No, porque necesito, lo agarro la... La este.
Ok.
Pero lo agarro los clavos y lo...
Sí.
Para, porque si miren los clavos aquí. All right, let me break it down for you. So the nails, put three here, so it holds the roll. So it goes out, you can line it up and pull it so it matches this line right here. This one, this wet one. And then, you saw me doing is dragging. So you go like this, because there's only nails here. He hasn't put any nails on that side yet. So you go like this and kind of just, because it stretches the roll so it goes out flat, like that. But as you're going, as you saw, you put nail here, here. I just go every time I go, nail, 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 nail. It's easier that way. And then once y'all done with that, you come back and you put it right here. Nail, nail, nail. And yeah, that's it for the nail. Much about it. All right, guys, so we're gonna start putting the torch in. Let's get it.
solo.
Alright, check it out, everybody. Hector and I put all the smooth. We came back, we put the camisas on the flashings here and there. We put the drip metal on. As you can see, it's burnt, or not burnt, but spray painted with asphalt primer so it sticks. And then the nails, as you can see, are staggered because the heat bends metal. So yeah, so now we're gonna go ahead and put the granulated. And then, yeah. Then we gotta put the shingles right there as well. But yeah, we're getting after it. It's going pretty solid. We're gonna finish today probably a little bit early, but hey, you know, it is what it is. So let's get it.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
All right, guys, thanks for watching. We finished this up. Hector's gonna finish up the shingles right here, and we'll be good to go. But yeah, we did that from 8 till, I think right now it's 1, 12:30. But yeah, so we're gonna head out of here. We're gonna go look at one more roof, and that's it. Thanks for watching, like, subscribe, and see you in the next one.